by Norwich City thanks to the advantage rule. Attacking well here. It's Matt Jarvis crossing. Fellaini! Well, he scored, and it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
It's a good performance from a very good team, a team that we expected to be better than the opposition. That's the way it's panning out so far.
Yeah.
Attacking now. Good through pass. And now the shot. It's in. It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
There was no time to take an extra touch, I don't think, in those circumstances. So he went for the first-time finish.
Yeah, watch. But you don't want to pass for passing sake, do you?
Referee's played the advantage here. Norwich tried to take advantage of that decision.
To get the equaliser, and this is a goal!
Well, this team just won't lie down, will they? I thought they were down and out, two behind, but back on level terms.
On top of their game, and they've got themselves to be top of the league by playing like this.
Yeah, they have. I mean, they've got some top players, haven't they? Let's face it.
It could be a chance. It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Well, this is top-class football by a top-class team, and they've got a goal to remember.
Fellaini! Super goal!
Well, the substitute has made his mark on the game.
No slacking in these late minutes here, and the chance to extend their lead, and they have voraciously gobbled up the chance.
Well, they played some really good football out there today, and that was another example of it.
He's run offside. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Great.
Shot on! Well, here it is. The first goal of a game that they have absolutely dominated. Very good play. Defence opened up again, but the difference is this time that they put the ball past the goalkeeper. Good finish. And they're looking a very classy side at the moment.
And the shot really rasping into the back of the net, just under the bar.
Well, they look spectacular when they do that, and as well as the keeper did to get close to it.
Gets his foot in there.
Jan Kirchhoff into the attacking third.
Oh, good through ball.
Fellaini! And there's the goal to put them in front.
I have to say, Alan, that reminded me of you in your prime.
Oh, you're too kind, Martin, but it was a brilliant header, fantastic finish.
Fellaini! Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance, it's come to him so early in the game, but I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here.
Norwich City on the mark here. Fine goal.
Well, position.
And in goes the cross.
Fellaini! It's in! Oh, could that be the decisive moment here? Very little time left. It's a wonderful time to score. They're absolutely delighted.
He is high and mighty with that goal.
He was literally head and shoulders above everybody else there. Even if in silly way, the opposition are chasing the ball, trying to get it back and trying to get back into this match.
Fellaini!
And he's done it! It's getting better and better for them. Two for him on the day. And two very well-taken goals.
And here's the goal again.
Get the hole, create the pass, create the goal.
Here comes the cross.
Fellaini! It's in! Fine moment for them.
Great passage of passing play there.
It's a quick break.
The shot's on. Goal! A late goal too. And now could be enough to win them the game. Oh, it shattered the opposition. I'm not sure they've got time to respond or energy to respond.
It is a great time. He's done that. Alexander Tete. It's a quick break.
Fellaini!
Oh, but it's finalness, but we've got the first goal now.
Well, here is a player that tends to produce when it matters. Certainly matters today. A goal from Fellaini, and the keeper's got no chance because he's hit it so hard to his right.
Different angle on it here.
The cross, Fellaini! Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now.
Off goes the ball.
There'll be two added minutes.
Attacking well here.
To put them in front.
Wondering whether we were going to get the goal in the FA Cup final. We finally got one now.
Only needs half a chance this boy, and the defenders can't believe he's tucked it away.
High class taking of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game, always produces when the pressure's on.
The throw, it's gone out off that player there.
Fellaini! It's in! It's a great start for them, a wonderful goal, and we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Trying to find an opening.
Fellaini! Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Norwich City on the mark here. Fine goal.
Well, it's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by
the ball.
Tries the through pass.
Fellaini! And there it is, the opening goal.
Norwich City on the mark here. Fine goal.
Well, it's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end.
Well, it was the anticipation as well, wasn't it? Just to get in front of his man.
Coming forward with some danger.
Carroll! It's a great moment. They've scored here and they're into the lead.
He scored with a chip of a very tasty variety.
So difficult. With the ball running away from you, it's so easy to get that one wrong.
Defender to it first.
Into a Fellaini!
Shots on here.
What a goal and what a time to get it. This is a competition famed for its late goals. And we may well have witnessed a really important one here. They are in front and very little time to go.
It's a great moment for the goal scorer and for his team. It surely won the game in the dying moments.
It must have, and it was a really good take as well. Didn't have much time in the box there.
It's good work with the ball. Under some pressure here, but it's still his ball. Could be dangerous.
Fellaini! Good goal to take the lead here.
He didn't need any power, really, just enough to roll it past the goalkeeper because the placement was so good.
I think you've got to be playing with an awful lot of confidence to try that, and he is.
Llorente doing well to keep the ball. Brilliant football from this team.
Fellaini! Well, there's a goal that's been on the cards. The better team at this stage of the match. And you wonder whether they would make that domination count. Well, they've done with this goal. thoroughly deserved. They lead.
Didn't he get it right? The leap, the plotting of the trajectory as the ball came in, and the contact with the head.
Well, when you can do that, when you can jump like he can, he's such a strong...
Fellaini! And he scores spectacularly. It's a well-worked corner, it's a well-worked goal. And that was that team at their very best, Alan.
Well, it's not a coincidence. They've scored plenty of times from these kind of corner kick situations.
To get the equaliser, struck the post, could have come out, but in it went.
Well, it got a bit of help from the inside of the post, but in it goes.
Well, that can be truly described as unstoppable when it goes in off the inside like that.
Fellaini.
Came in with a challenge. Gone for the through pass. Could this be the decider? First goal has finally arrived at the Champions Cup final.
Well, if any goal is going to decide such a final as this, this one would be worthy of it.
Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken.
They will never forget. What a campaign for them.
They are Europe's elite. They have won the Champions Cup.